play a D diminished 7 second inversion arpeggio starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave. Start by placing your forefinger, excuse me, your ring finger on the fourth fret of the bottom string. Your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving up to the 11th fret of the fifth string. Down to the 6th fret of the 4th string. Finally down to the 1st fret of the 3rd string.